You are welcome to Messiah Revelation Ministry. If you are watching this channel, it's an end time channel, and I wish you a happy new year 2021. This video is a prophetic look into the year 2021. 2021 is the year of the global reset. As you are aware, the elites behind the new world order will meet, and they are going to reset the world. They are going to change the rules of the game, and they call it global reset. And the time is the first quarter of the year 2021. So 2021 is different from all years because it's the year of the so-called Great Reset. It's a symbol of defiance of the Lord who created the world. It's also a symbol of pride, and also it shows that we are heading towards the end of the world. Global reset is a code word for a new world order, and that will happen in the year 2021. And the 2021 is also a year of the vax. As we are aware, nations are going to implement the vax policy. The UK and the United States are leading the way. And as you saw in Ohio, and the governor of the state of Ohio in the United States ordered the military to distribute the vax and conduct mass injection of citizens in the state of Ohio. And 2021, that year, this year will be the year of the vax, and there are so many implications. The implication that the vax will have on business, on travel, on school, and particularly on the church, and whether the church will be allowed to operate without injecting the congregation with the vax as a condition for reopening and lifting of lockdown. So 2021 is a different year altogether. 2021, January 2021, also is the time for the inauguration of a government in the United States, whether the retention of the Trump presidency or the inauguration of the Biden presidency. So 2021 is also a prophetic year, and I anticipate that there will be acceleration of forces towards the new world order in 2021. Anything that happens in the United States is significant. Why? Because I believe that the United States is the Babylon spoken of in the book of Revelation, chapter 18. And I watched a video by Bob Mitchell, and the channel name is Shofar Ministries, and he said that anytime there's a new president in the United States, the Freemason conducts a ritual, and they conduct the ritual to invoke the spirit to come and inhabit the president of the United States. Anytime there's a new president installed in the United States, according to Bob Mitchell, the Freemason conducts a special ritual to invoke the spirit, of course, the spirit of the Antichrist, to come and inhabit the president of the United States, who is the leader of the so-called free world, who is the leader of the Western world. So 2021 wouldn't be different. It'd be a year of a new president, and of course the Freemasons who conduct their spiritual to invoke the spirit to come and inhibit the president of the nation that I consider to be the Babylon spoken of in the book of Revelation. So 2021, the year of inauguration of a president of the United States, will also see a year of the spiritual invocation of the spirit behind the Freemason, to come and inhabit the president of the United States, the King of Babylon. 2021 is also a proximity year. What do I mean by that? I'm saying that 2021 is close to significant years that prophetically are important. 2021 is close to 2022. 2022 is the target date for the Pope to build a synagogue and also a temple in Abu Dhabi in fulfillment of his initiative to create a one world religion. And in doing that, the Pope has planned to finish building a temple and a synagogue in United Arab Emirates to bring the religions of the world together as part of the plan to establish the one world religion, which will be used by the Antichrist. 2021 is also the middle year between 2017 and 2024. As you are aware, in 2017 there was a solar eclipse that occurred in the United States, and 7 years later in 2024 there will also be another solar eclipse that will occur in the United States. So 2021, that year, is in the middle of 2017 and 2024. The two solar eclipses, the 2017 solar eclipse and the expected 2024 solar eclipse, they are prophetic, because if you read Genesis chapter 1 verse 14, God created the heavenly bodies to serve as signs for the world. And when we saw the 2017 solar eclipse, not long we had COVID-19, and we also had unprecedented judgments coming to the United States. And so 2021 is very close to 2024, where there will be another solar eclipse that will occur in the United States, I believe in April 2024. 2021 is also close to 2029. 8 years later, in 2029, it's expected that there will be an asteroid that will hit the Earth. They call it the Apophis asteroid. The implication will be very severe. Is this asteroid hits the world? The implication will be like setting fire on all nuclear weapons of all nations combined, and setting fire on it. And a lot of prophetic commentators believe that would be the asteroid spoken of in the book of Revelation, that will signal the end of the world. And so if this asteroid is hitting the world in 2019, then we don't have time at all. So 2021 is very close to 2029, the year when the scientists expect that an asteroid will hit the Earth, and it will definitely destroy the Earth. 2021 is also very key, because it is part of the last decade. When I say the last decade, I call it the last decade because it is the decade of 2030. 2020 to 2030. The 2020 is 2030 is a target date for the new world order to complete so many things, for the United Nations to complete what they call the 2030 agenda. By 2030, it's expected that all people in the world will have been vaccinated, and also all people in the world will get a digital ID. Are we talking about chipping all people in the world? Yes, that is the plan, the UN plan for 2030, digitization and vaccination. And so you see that in 2021, we are in the last decade. And if you look at 2030, where it's expected that everybody in the world will be vaccinated and also will get a digital identification, then you know that they are planning for something. So if we are in 2021, we don't have enough time at all until 2030. Will the United Nations, will the New World Order architects be able to finish their agenda by 2030? It's only technically 10 years from now, 2021 to 2030, or 9 years. Is it enough? Yes, I know it's enough for the Antichrist to do what he has to do, for the false prophet to do what they have to do, for the architects of the new world to do what they have to do. If you read Daniel chapter 9 verse 27, you know that the Antichrist is given 1 week to do what he has to do. In that 1 week, he will sign a covenant with many, and in the middle of the covenant, he will break the covenant. So in 2021 until 2030, about 10 years, I believe that the Antichrist and the false prophet, they will have enough time to do what they have to do. That's why the architects of the New World Order, they are increasing their speed in what they are doing, where other, in terms of setting the global economy, resetting it, whether in terms of vaccinations or whether in terms of digital identification. The world is changing, and 2021 is critical. It will mark a prophetic acceleration towards the coming of the Antichrist, and definitely also the coming of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. So as we enter 2021, we know that it is the year set for the global economy, the world to be reset, and it's in 2021. It's also the year that a new president in the United States will begin, and we will see so many laws that will be passed, so many policies that will be enforced. It will show you that actually we are in the last days. And 2021 is also part of the most critical decade, probably in the whole history of mankind. It is the 2030 decade, where the United Nations and the architects of the Luciferian world government are planning to vaccinate every person living on the planet, and also to give an ID to every person living on the planet. And lo and behold, as you are aware, who knows, the mark of the beast will be introduced, and with that, the mark, you cannot buy and you cannot sell. And if you accept the mark of the beast, you will also be cast into the lake of fire. So we are now living in the world where we are not talking about 1,000 years, we are talking about a decade, we are talking about a year. 2021 is very prophetic. If you have not accepted Jesus as your Lord and Savior, today is the day for you to do so. We are behind. We are very close to the end of the world. And 2021 is going to be different from all years, because we are going to see a global reset. We are going to see acceleration of vaccinations. We are going to see other draconian laws that will have implication for those who are Christians, who will not worship the beast system that is being installed. 2021 also be part of the preparation for a one world religion, and the Pope will lead the world. So you will see the Pope increasing his activities. You see the architects of the New World Order also increasing their activities, and we will see acceleration of forces towards the Antichrist system. And when you see all those things, lift up your head, because if you are a follower of Jesus Christ, you know that the time for your redemption draws nigh. Thank you and Happy New Year 2021. This is Messiah Revelation Ministry.